The semifinal of the International Tennis Championship found H.W. Austin of Britain matched against the Italian Olympic champion Alfieri, who beat Bunny 2 years ago. Among the spectators was that ardent supporter and exponent of tennis, King Gustav of Sweden, who watched with great interest this match in which Austin was defeated 6-4, 4-6, 6-4.